fellow social media friends. This is DRB Media Communications Digital News, and I'm Viridiana Marquez. Here's the story.
On July 27, 2018, at approximately 2:12 a.m., Odessa police responded to the 2100 block of East 8th Street in reference to shots being fired.
Investigation revealed that after some sort of a fight broke out, that they heard several shots being fired, and investigation revealed that a female subject, a 22-year-old female, had been shot in the leg or the thigh, and she was transported to Medical Center Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.
The 22-year-old female victim was identified as Caitlin Poston. OPD officers located shell casings on the scene. No arrests have been made, and there is no suspect information. No reports of any other injuries. Anyone with information in reference to this incident, contact Odessa Police or Odessa Crime Stoppers and reference case number 18-30714. The investigation continues. This is DRB Media Communications Digital News.
Thank you for following us at DRB Media Communications Digital News. You can find us at Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, and also at DannyVisionEntertainment.com. For DRB Media Communications Digital News, Viridiana Marquez.